Control transferring to pilot.
Blisk, your problems are not my concern. Once you have delivered the Ark as per your contract, your payment will be transferred by the IMC.
Just have my money ready. I'll get you your precious cargo, you useless nav. Oi, Titan! You're gonna open up and give me what I want.
Voice command. Not recognized.
Let me just rip it out of him.
Can't risk it. The Ark's unstable.
Listen, hero. You have what's mine, and I want it back. Go on. Tell your Titan to open up.
About what? His feelings?
Still trying to be a hero, eh?
I have a lot of dodge riding on this contract, my friend. So tell your Titan, if he doesn't open up, I will shoot you in the head.
Pilot in jeopardy. Ocular systems. Marginal. Cannot visually acquire pilot.
Stand him up. Do you see him now? Right here. Right here. Yeah? You see him now?
Functions compromised by severe crash damage.
I don't care how broken you are. I know deep down, something still work in there. Now open up, or I'm going to shoot your pilot in the head. You still remember numbers, don't you? I'm going to count to three.
One, two, three. Nah, that wasn't so hard, was it?
That's the problem with teams. If you don't win together, you die together.
Very well done.
Not this freaking weapon. I hate the auto lock on pistol.
All call signs fire at will. Captain, do you have a fix on that signal?
I've got something, but it's faint. Cannot confirm. Commander Briggs, I'm picking up a data core, but it's a weak signal.
Are you sure you have the coordinates? Boost the signal. I need to get through to them.
Commander Briggs, I have a lock on Cooper's position. He's pulled VT's data core. He must have the SEER kit.
VT, Cooper,
oops.
What's your status? Cooper, how copy? Over.
Shut up, I'm dying. Oh, sucks.
Commander Briggs, I'm picking up a data core, but it's a weak signal.
Are you sure you have the coordinates? Boost the signal. I need to get through to them.
Commander Briggs, I have a lock on Cooper's position. He's pulled VT's data core. He must have the SEER kit.
VT, Cooper, what's your status? Cooper, how copy? Over. Shot to turn this fight around, and you're it. Our fleet's moving in on the fold weapon. We're coming. It's not over yet.
Ow. Bollocks. Oh, that's epic.
Hello, Jack.
Oh, that's Wendell.
Glad to have you back in one piece, BT.
Over 25,000, actually. BT-7274 online and ready for combat. It is time to complete our mission.
That looks like a big gun.
Cooper, I'm throwing everything I've got at the IMC, but it's not going to be enough to stop the fold weapon. I need you to get inside its control room. Commander Briggs, to all battle stations. I want close fire support on Cooper and BT. Do whatever it takes to cover them.
Solid copy. We'll go.
Cooper, get up that hill. We'll cover you. Move!
Mark 4 ready.
Checking targets. Firing. Danger bullets.
Hold it. reactor is unstable. Replacement battery required.
Mercenaries have delivered the Ark. Prep the Fold Weapon.
Initiating preliminary Fold Weapon power systems. Powering up, targeting responders.
Set location to the Militia Planet Harmony.
Initiating targeting systems. Harmony. Coordinates 264.588 recorded.
Your money, Blisk. Now go. My forces will take over from here.
That time they do something.
I think our militia pilot's trying to be a hero. He's all yours. Keep the salvage.
Who said anything about salvage? I'll do this one for free.
Arc injector loaded. Spooling up stage one.
Run a laser core, you little bugger.
Calculating space rolls projection.
You're almost done for, mate.
These.
Unstable. Replacement battery required.
It's almost over, mate. Time for your last word. You're a tough little bugger, ain't ya? Let's see how you handle some Reapers.
Cold weapon approaching stage four. Ring momentum at 97%. Blast energy reaching lethal threshold. All personnel must clear the chamber immediately. Disruption of electromechanical units, including Titans, will be severe.
Someone put a bloody bullet in this tosser's head. Better get ready to meet your maker, you little bugger.
That weapon.
Clearly I've gone too easy on you. Let's see how you handle a little extra, you bastard.
Excessive damage. Warning. Warning.
Say goodnight, you little bastard. Bloody hell, just die already.
Warning, detecting hull damage. Titan detected.
It's your lucky day, Hiro. I'm not going to kill you.
I don't work for free. But you don't get to kill me either. Yeah, you earned this, eh?
Liz, that Vanguard class Titan is still in there.
Not my problem, Marta. Should have put it in my contract. I've got other people with money to see.
What are you doing? What do you think you are doing?
Oh, what a nice guy.
Cooper, I require your assistance. My auto-navigation systems are offline. Okay, get me into that injector assembly. We must do this together.
Don't worry, BT. I'm not going anywhere.
Copy that, Pilot. Protocol 3. Protect the pilot.
BT, what are you doing?
Trust me.
BT!
Oh! Wow.
Pilot Cooper, a lot of people owe their lives to you and to BT. Barker, set a course for Harmony. Take us home.
You got it.
The destruction of Typhon saved the planet Harmony. The militia calls this planet their headquarters. Millions of others call it home. Commander Briggs says I'll be inducted into the Marauder Corps and assigned a new Titan. After the techs wipe what's left of my neural link with BT. I don't know what that'll feel like, to get assigned a new Titan. I kinda like the old one. This is Pilot Jack Cooper, signing off.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for watching this campaign of Titanfall 2. I hope to see you in the Let's Plays. I'll be doing a lot of attrition and everything else. Very good story, by the way. I will say, very, very good story. So, catch you on the flip side, and we'll let this play out. Thank you very much for watching. If you liked this video, hit the like button. If you liked it that much, why don't you hit the subscribe button? Because I would. Catch you guys later.